Hey guys, it's Alana and I'm here with Dirty Lipstick. Today we're gonna make something very festive. Usually holiday meals are very heavy, starchy, so I was thinking of a different way to lighten it up, color it up, and make it still very good. So we're gonna make spaghetti squash, which is great if you're on a paleo diet or you don't want a no carb diet, it's good for that. Add some olives, onions, tomatoes, basil, feta cheese, garlic, and olive oil. So it's very healthy, very good. Let's get started. Now the first thing you need to do is preheat your oven to 350 degrees. We're gonna lightly oil the pan. That should be enough. Then you're gonna put the spaghetti squash facing down. Stick it in the oven for 30 minutes or until you can poke a fork through it. Now that I've filled the pot with enough olive oil, 2 tablespoons to be exact, I'm gonna throw in the cup of onion. So you wanna cook the onions till they're golden and translucent, about 2 to 3 minutes. Now that the onions are slightly golden, we're gonna add the garlic that I've already pre-cut or minced. Want to leave any of it out because it's an important ingredient. Add a little more olive oil. Mix it in there. Now, while that cooks, I've already started scooping the squash. Now, I know it doesn't look that good right now, but it will, I promise. So you just want to take a fork and push against it. And it'll naturally just fall into strandy pieces. The onions and the garlic are pretty golden at this point, so I'm gonna add my organic, lovely, colorful tomatoes. And you don't wanna really cook them, you just wanna warm them up. So, mix that in there a little bit. Put your heat on low. Put up the squash and the tomatoes are now warm, so I'm ready to add that in there. Now that I've mixed everything together, I'm gonna add the last few ingredients, which is olives, feta cheese. Ooh, it's a little messy, you might want to put it in some cups. And basil. Just mix that up a little bit. And you have yourself a hearty, healthy, colorful, delicious meal. So, happy holidays.
Great. Good time.
So let's see. Come
on, don't give us the eye.
Just don't give us the eye. We know it's really good. The feta cheese is like perfect in it.
The feta cheese is a pop. Nice, delicious, cheesy pop. Mm. It's like a light fall salad.
And you know we can't even take you serious?
It's like a light fall salad. Well, that's the point.
A light Mediterranean fall salad.
It was really good.
It's warm, the squash.
Good job, Lonnie. Good job. Mm-hmm. Thank you.